Was this a knockdown?
The right glove definitely touched the canvas.
The right glove definitely touched the canvas.
Yeah, it could have called it a knockdown, but I don't know if it would have been a two-point round. And I believe Judah won the round anyway, so it doesn't appear.